Have you ever wished you could make your money go farther and last longer? I know I sure do. My mom always used to say, money doesn't grow on trees. Shut that door, do this, do that. But I'll tell you what, no one could stretch the dollar like my mama could. She taught me a trick or two, and today I'm gonna teach you. So stay tuned as we make this delicious mouth-watering meal that's also figure-friendly and budget-friendly. It's Chipotle chicken pasta.
She has sold a million cookbooks, and her latest, The Busy People's Fast and Frugal Cookbook, is out next week.
Ooh, girl, that smells good. What is that?
It is good. That is an entire dinner made in one slow cooker, so you have one thing to clean. And I've got a secret way to do it. It's called pocket pouches. Now, we have pork tenderloin cut into small pieces. Mm-hmm. This recipe is called herbed pork tenderloin with stuffing and green beans. Mm. We're going to take 1 tablespoon of a no-salt seasoning mix.
Yes.
And I use Mrs. Dash. Okay, now we're going to make what I call a pocket pouch.
Okay.
And I got this idea camping.
Yeah,
when you're camping, you know how you put vegetables in the foil and then you wrap them up and put them around. And I'm like, why don't we do that with the slow cooker to save time? Uh-huh. We're just gonna pour stuffing right into it and it will cook in its own little, what I call pocket pouch.
This is amazing. I gotta tell my mother.
We'll take the green beans and the onions.
Green beans.
By the way, in the Busy People Slow Cooker book, I have like 2 or 3 pages of different pocket pouch vegetables.
Ooh, I like that.
While you're mixing that, I want to tell the viewers what we've done is we've saved about at least 10 ingredients by using 2 products that the manufacturers did all the work for. And I'm all about that. I want it to look like we slaved on it all day. I want it to taste like we slaved on it all day. But the truth is, I want it fast and easy and low fat, 7 ingredients or less in a half hour or less. Mm-hmm.
I smell the chocolate cake.
Would you like to?
This is done. Oh, it's
so fun.
I like to do what I call the wow factor, when you serve a meal or you make something, people are like, wow. So let's see if we can have the wow factor with the cake. One, 2, 3.
There we go. Oh. Completely made in a slow cooker.
Completely made. Wait a second.
Wait
for the real stuff. Ready?
Now this is for real.
Okay. Oh, don't burn.
Oh.
Yeah!
Yay!
Beautiful.
Can we sneak
now
a peek?
Now that is the wow factor.
Gee, Tara, give the cherries a chance to settle in there.
It's so hot, Tara's going to burn her mouth. Yes.
Doesn't that look delicious?
Oh, that's amazing.
Okay, and look at the size of that. I mean, that's only 150 calories. And yours should be nice and warm.
It's nice and warm, and I'm ready to munch on it. By the way, they did hire a male model
for me, so
I had to be there in PM style.
And that's good.
They don't feed
Isn't
Lisa, so she joins us for free food after the show. Do you
this
like?
This is really good. What is this?
That's a cookie and cream brownie.
Oh,
and
this rocks.
Mm-hmm. I know, and you...
This is low fat?
Yeah, you would never know.
Get out.
You want to taste this?
What is that?
This is the spinoff of like Magic Pockets. I make homemade versions of it. Only 150 calories, the whole thing. No pork.
Okay, then I made it.
You're really famished, aren't you? You're really hungry.
But all of my portions are healthy serving sizes because it makes me so angry when people say fast and easy and low fat, and then they'll have like a 9x13 pan and 48 servings. That's for a bird.
Right.
I like healthy serving sizes.
Really good.
I
want to
feel
really
satisfied.
Yeah.
Show me more in the next 4 minutes. What else do you have?
Okay.
Something's cooking on Cooking for Busy People, featuring award-winning author and host Dawn Hall.
We're having all kinds of fun on Cooking for Busy People.
We have great food, and what's great about it is that it's fast and easy to make, low fat, low calorie, and easy shopping, easy preparation, and easy cleanup. Just what busy people need.
Cooking for Busy People, featuring award-winning author and host Dawn Hall.
And it's so yummy. It's figure-friendly and budget-friendly, too. I love it. My goal is to have it look and taste like you slaved on it all day, but in all honesty, I want it done fast and easy. We put 2 quarts of water in a 12-inch saucepan over high heat. I'm going to cover that so it can get started boiling. Next is 25 minutes before dinner, and we're going to prepare this salad. Now, I'm going to do it in a unique way. We're going to have a homemade salad dressing, but I'm going to put it in the large bowl. This is actually a serving platter, but I'm going to use it as our bowl today because it's so pretty with the Mexican theme, don't you think?
Oh, man, doesn't that smell good? Look at this entire meal. Isn't it wonderful to know you can make a complete meal like this?
A complete meal.
I'm so glad.
Want to move in with me? No, I've got the book. I can do this myself. Is that fabulous or what?
Well, we're pretending that you're my sweetheart.
Okay.
And I want to show people that they can make a wonderful breakfast in bed. This is 4 servings. It's a Hawaiian breakfast casserole. Mm-hmm. It only takes 5 minutes to cook in the microwave.
Oh, you're kidding. It only takes
15 minutes to make the whole meal, and this would be what you'd serve in bed. And for people who say, oh, I don't have money for a tray, no problem. Use a jelly roll pan or a cookie sheet.
Oh, great.
I didn't spend anything. I just took a candle that I already had at home. Just take a regular flour. Oh, my gosh, I use that for ponytails, but they don't need to know that.
No.
And then just a little notepad thing and just write, like, something sweet. I love you. Put a little love letter. For people who are tight, you don't have to worry. It's not going to cost you anything than what you would normally spend to make food at home.
Okay.
And you can carry it right in.
Isn't that lovely?
Yes.
Wouldn't that just make your whole day start it off to a great start?
Or if they want to feel extra special,
oh, Dawn.
Set your clothes out the night before and have them all ready, and then you can serve it really special to them.
Okay.
Dawn Hall has appeared on the Food Network, QVC, The 700 Club, Woman to Woman, Life Today with James Robinson, Aspiring Women, and news programs for affiliates of ABC, NBC, CBS, Fox, and CBN. Her Busy People's Slow Cooker Cookbook was selected by Southern Living Magazine as one of the top 10 slow cooker cookbooks. The Pittsburg Tribune-Review Paper says she has the aplomb of Julia Child, the sass of Emeril Lagasse, and the energy of Sara Moulton. She's a popular event, conference, and inspirational speaker who's full of energy, insight, and clever ideas.
Isn't the flavor of that delicious? And last but not
least... Well, I'm glad you did all of this in my kitchen, so after you leave, I'll have dinner.
Not nice.
Will you show them the box?
I will.
Bob Barker has his beauty.
Yeah.
I have my hell hottie.
Hello.
My,
your what?
My hell hottie.
I like that. Can you guys use that?